our first morning in South Africa. This is my mother having her breakfast.
Lovely muesli,
she says. We are staying with my cousin Robbie and his lovely, lovely girlfriend. Look how beautiful their garden is. So we're sitting on the patio having our breakfast, and the hardy-dars are singing, all the birds are singing. It's just lovely. Do you like my new shades?
Hello.
This is a Savannah. It's a South African beer. No.
Cider.
It's delish. This is my cousin Rob's.
Hello, say everyone.
Hi. Listen to how cool his accent is.
I don't think I have an accent, no.
He does.
I would say no.
We're off to the pool now.
We're
going
to go.
And we are going to the pool for a nightcap. It's the day before the wedding now. Here's the bride. She is driving. Say hi. We are just off to get our nails done, and now I'm getting a back massage, and everyone else having their nails done, so it's very exciting. I went to the side of the road yesterday, and this man was making these beautiful beaded animals. Every time I come to South Africa, the boys always ask me to bring them back a present. So usually they ask me for like a Hot Wheels car or something like that. But this time they both asked me for another beaded animal because Rory's got lots at the moment, so he's collecting them. So I got this cute warthog for Rosie. I mean, look at all that work. That's absolutely amazing. And then this beautiful giraffe for Jamie. Absolutely beautiful. And it must have taken the guy so long. And this was like £6. I mean, I could not believe it. And then also, look how cute this is. My cousin's little boy chose this, and he called him Steve, and then he lost interest because he just wanted this one instead, so I managed to take all three. So bonus, the boys get another little present, but that can go with Jamie's, I think, because Jamie's only got this first ever one. But how cute, amazing little presents, and I love it when the boys don't want a car, they want this as their present.
How was your breakfast?
Delicious, thank you. Really lovely.
We're off to get ready for the wedding now, aren't we?
Yeah, hair,
makeup, nails,
makeup, dress, pretty knickers, the lot. I've been told to wear very good knickers tonight.
She likes to flash.
It's Rob and I here. We're just going to the shops now. We're going to Woolworths before the wedding because he needs to buy some shorts for our party tomorrow. So he's leaving it till the last minute, but we're also going for an iced coffee, aren't we, Robs?
Yes, we are.
We are now all ready to go to Kate and Matt's wedding. Here are the lovely people. These are my dates.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like.
We're at my little cousin's wedding, and it's in the most beautiful setting. Actually, it's in the middle of the centre of town in Joburg, but it's in like an industrial building, and it's beautiful. This is my sister. Do we look alike?
Kate and Matt's wedding. We all had a great time, as you can tell from the footage you've just seen. Today they're having a little barbecue, they call it a braai, at the country club, so we're all ready now to go again. Everyone is absolutely exhausted, and all I've done this holiday is eat, drink, talk, and get very little sleep. So we're very tired, but we will kick on and continue with the wedding
celebrations. I'm going home today and I'm very excited to see my boys, but I've just been to Woolies, which is like our Marks and Spencers or Waitrose, and I have bought my most favourite things that I remember from my childhood, so I'm going to show you. The first is this delightful peppermint crisp. It's the best chocolate bar ever. Well, that and this one. I don't know if we get this at home. I looked everywhere, the Dairy Milk with mint in it. It is so delicious. So I'm taking quite a few bars back. I've also got some delicious Woolies Rusks with muesli in them. I know there's something you think you'll give babies, and that's what we do in England, but these with a cup of tea or coffee are the best. And last but not least, who can forget biltong? This is the best. I know everyone thinks they're like dog chews, and Chris thinks they're like dog chews too, but this in South Africa is so delicious. So I've got that, and I've got some ones that they sliced for me, so I'm taking it all back and I'm gonna hoard it myself. I'm not gonna let Chris have any. Can't wait to start cracking into them at home.